Hi everyone, it's Jaden. I am finally back. I'm so sorry. It's been a little bit over a month since I posted my last video. Life just happens and I've had so many things happen to me. Some are really amazing, some are not so great. I've had some pretty major family issues I had to deal with and some of my personal stuff. I moved as well. And you know, and there's the whole coronavirus thing. So much is going on, but I'm finally settled into my new place. I love my new place. I'm still in LA, just a different area. I am back and now my studio is up in my new place. I could start filming again and make videos and do regular updates. And today I just kind of want to, you know, get back in touch with everything. I've been so out of it for a while with everything, definitely filming and shooting videos. So just a little catch up today and a little update. As far as the adrenal fatigue and anxiety disorder and panic attacks I was having has been good. I know that I've definitely improved a lot because going through this last month and a half was just so stressful, but even though I never once had a full crash where I used to get like over a year ago now or a year ago where when all this started, I didn't get those really horrible crashes where I was just bed bound and couldn't do anything. This time at the most like the worst I've ever felt now is like I would just be really tired if I had like a full stressful day, which I had multiple days like that in the last month and a half. And you know, I think I did pretty good through it. I owe all the credit to all the work that I put in to recover myself. You know, all the routines, the relaxation, the eating, the, you know, the workout. If you haven't checked out my other videos on the subject, please do so. I'll link it right here. And I'm getting so many questions and comments and on my channel, and I'm so happy and so thankful for it. My channel has started with like 14 people and they're all like family and friends, and now I have over 400 subscribers. It's still a very small channel, but it's definitely growing. And from where I started about, I would say 6 months ago or maybe 5 months ago, 400 subscribers, I'm so thankful and so happy. And thanks for all you guys tuning in and watching me. Even when I was away for that month and a half, everyone was still commenting and sending me questions and all that. And I really appreciate it. And I really enjoy connecting with you guys through it. As far as my workout and diet, I stopped doing the plant-based vegan after about, I think again, if you haven't checked out that journey and everything about it, I'll link it right here. I decided to go back on a plant-based vegan just to clean myself and see if it made my energy better. It was working really well for the first, I would say, 2-3 weeks. And then it plateaued, and then it kind of felt the same way I've always felt when I go strictly plant-based and vegan, where it eventually I started to feel not that well. And again, that's just me, and I still eat pretty much all plant-based vegan, like 90%, 80%. But now I'm eating like eggs again and like seafood mainly, sometimes chicken. But I of course do the you know, organic, free range and all that. So again, today's video, I'm not gonna really you know, go into details of, you know, different things. I just wanted to check back in with you guys and give you guys an update and let you guys know that I am back uploading regularly now, hopefully, because I'm much more settled in and I'm very excited. I love my new place, and it's gonna give me a lot more options as far as shooting and different lighting and locations, and my kitchen's a lot bigger and with a lot more cool angles and appliances that I have in there that I could make better videos. So I'm very excited to share all that with you guys. Again, thank you guys so much. This has been really great, especially with the whole coronavirus going around. LA is starting to shut down. They just shut the all the movie theaters down and all the gyms, and I think a lot of the bars and most of the malls and stuff are shut down now. So there's gonna be a lot of time at home, so I'm excited about that because then I'll have time to do the stuff that I've been always telling myself that I want to do when I don't have a million things on my plate, and now I get to stay home and finish those things up. I will have a lot more time to film and edit videos for you guys. Let me know in the comments down below what videos you guys are most interested in, and just give me some ideas, and I'll maybe do some of that for you guys. Thank you so much, and stay safe in this craziness, but you know, everything always works out for all of us. All right, I'll see you next time. Bye.